Hi guys, I'm going to react to Augustie's Hegem dance practice video. I mean, when I saw it on my YouTube feed, I did not expect to see this appear because Suga rarely does dance videos on his own, so I'm like, what? It's just so cool. So I'm gonna watch it now. So let's get to it. Okay. We're gonna watch it one more time. Yes, I'm watching it in 4K because why not? It's Augustie. It's like 1 minute and 37 seconds. Can you blame me that I'm watching it again? Can ya? And he looks so good. This is when he had his long hair. Sorry, mind me drinking, but I can't get over this bit. Like, oops. They came out, four guys came out of this closet. I forget that this is a basketball court, so there's like a drinks machine here, and then there's closets. Like, I forget about that, but what? And I just had a thought that he's doing this choreography practice right now. Does that mean he'll be doing this while he's on tour? When he performs the song live? Does that mean that? Yeah. his belly. Guys, he flashes. He flashes belly. Can I? How do I? Wait. I'm gonna play on mute and then just pause it right there. Look! Yeah, they got their bellies out as well, but look! August D. Okay, I need to stop. I'm having a huge bottle of water. I don't even know where to start with this, but first of all, we gotta compliment Suga, August D, Yoongi on his dance moves. Like, the dance practice he's been doing for the past few months. Past months, like, it's like all worth it. Like, Suga, Jin, and RM were like known as like not really the best dancers, but overall as a group, they do well, they always synchronize somehow. I'll never understand their synchronization. But the three J's and V were always known as like in the front that you will see first. So you'll know who's like best, I guess. I don't want to say rank. That's too much. But Suga and Jin, Suga has admitted that he's not really a good dancer. So it's just like, I remember at the BTS fest that he would talk about like he's been taking a ton of lessons, and the members would be like complimenting him and like be in awe, like how many lessons he's taking, like English, dance, singing. He says he wants to sing and dance like Bruno Mars, which is so cool. Sit, Pilates, CrossFit, he's taking a ton, learning English. So yeah, I mean, as you can see, wow. And he flashes belly. I know for people who are not really BTS fans or K-pop, I guess, there are moments in BTS, there are so many things in BTS, like, they're quite strict, I guess. I guess they were strict because at first I never understood it, but the more I became a fan of them, I understood why. It's because most of their fans are, like, underage, I guess, so it's just like, maybe we have to limit the nudity. Not even a flash of like shirtless, not even a belly. So it's quite limited, FYI. So that's why it's a bit like, whoa, in our faces. It's kind of like, I don't know, they added suspense and mystery to the band more. So when they flash or when they take off their shirt, just even a simple thing of taking off their shirt is just like a big thing for everyone, BTS ARMY. So it's like, wow, he's taking off his shirt, wow, his shoulders are wide. So it's like very simple little things, but it's kind of wholesome and kind of like a a surprise, like a big surprise. I'm just like, wow, I can see Hyunki's belly button. Like, what? It's a bit TMI, but for other people, but yeah, wow. Wowie. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here. It's a short one. I want to react to Arshwita next, so that'll be in the next video, not in the same video. But yeah. Thank you for watching again, and may you subscribe, like, and comment this video, and comment what you thought of this dance practice. Like, because this was insane. This is insane. He looks so good. He's long hair. Oh my god. But yeah. Comment down below. Let me know what videos you want me to react to. Like any other K-pop singers you want me to react to. I don't mind. I used to be a fan of Taeyang. Big Bang.
Wow, fantastic, baby.
I go by the name of CL of 21. It's been a long time coming, but we're here now. And we about to set the roof on fire, baby. Uh-oh, you better get yours, cause I'm getting mine. Those were my days. Those were my groups. Those were my fandoms. So, before BTS. So, yeah. Thank you. See you in the next one.